Thank you so much, Samantha. The Entrepreneur of the Year Award recognises a multicultural Brisbane business leader that demonstrates entrepreneurial flair and embeds a culture of innovation as a central pillar to their growth strategy. The recipient will personify the best entrepreneurialism, possessing qualities from clear leadership and sound management to determination and ambition. This award celebrates individuals who navigated a path to success in challenging market conditions. And the finalists are Fanch Yvonne Chu from the Australian Multicultural Education Centre. Yvonne was born in Taiwan, and after many years working in the education industry, she resettled in Brisbane and established the Australian Multicultural Education Centre. The company has successfully assisted more than 25,000 international students from more than 30 countries to study in Australia. George Shah from Balance. George was born in China and came to study in Brisbane at the age of 17. George went on to become a senior banker and portfolio manager. Following a successful career at a Big Four bank, George co-founded Balance, a leading debt advisory firm. George and his team aim to lead Balance to become the best in its industry. Vivian Van Tran from Australian International Skills Training. Vivian is originally from Vietnam and came to Brisbane as a young adult. Vivian worked tirelessly to become a well-respected professional in the beauty industry. With 2 decades of experience, Vivian runs Australian International Skills Training, teaching students in the beauty industry and equipping them with skills to gain employment. Now please, with the Lord Mayor and Samantha, please.
The winner of the 2017 Lord Mayor's Multicultural Awards for Business, Entrepreneur of the Year, is
Yvonne Chu.
Thank you for my ear. 2017, my IELTS teachers, Dr. Jackie Bird, Miss Yvonne Seabrook, and handsome Mr. Matthew Huston. I love you guys. And my education consulting team, Ian, Ken, Vanessa, Ginny, and Rina, Christy, Tony, Song, Leo, Wentworth, Morris, and my little one, Ebenezer. And everyone from everywhere in our big network system. Thanks to God who brings very good clients and high-value projects, quality business and investors to us to love Australian education. I am an education agent. People think we just do our job to make a commission. However, I hope tonight my work, my industry will gain an award to show and to change people thinking about us. Because actually, our aim is to bring good students, good business, and good opportunity to people to Australia, and to show all people how good Australia is. Australia is a country to make your dreams come true. Once again, God bless us all. Thank you.
Is this night. The pride on that table over to our right here. That table is glowing with pride. I felt like a rainbow was about to start there for you guys. It was truly beautiful to see, and it warmed my heart. Thank you so much for the support that you showed Yvonne. And thank you, Yvonne. And thank you so much, Lord Mayor and Samantha, for presenting that award.